In Memoriam Lucky Lofsy Weismuller. On behalf of Paula, brother-in-law Jules, Rita and Hans, Marianne and Peter, interpret by me, brother Jos. Our warm feelings for Lucky are based on the lifelong strong bond she had with all members of the extended family Weismuller. As the oldest of the 8 children, she was already self-employed early due to the boarding school in Venray, where she completed her gymnasium education. After that, she was educated in Amsterdam at the School of Social Work. Her spirit and ambition to be there for others was naturally always present, whereby new roads were traversed. Moreover, she has always fulfilled a very central role in the family. This picture, taken in 1935, shows that well. As a social worker, she worked in refugee camps shortly after World War II, organized by the International Refugee Organization of the United Nations in Munich. In the PX shop, where goods were generously present, she took the opportunity to send all kinds of scarce products in the Netherlands at that time to her family. She also made a contribution to that I, Jos, was able to study veterinary medicine in Utrecht. Foto in tenue on the Chiemsee in Germany. The continued study in the USA at the Smithsonian Institute brought her to New York. The family bond stayed warm and she kept in touch through extensive letters, which always showed that she was very fond of parents and brothers, sisters and their partners and children. On this photo, you will see a family reunion in Rosmalen in 1992 with Lucky and Stan present. Over the years, Lucky and Stan provided great hospitality to relatives who visited them in the United States. With the regular visits to the Netherlands, she and Stan visited as much family and friends as possible. Lucky with sisters Jannie, Paula, Marianne, brother Jos, Rita and Antti in 1998. Brother Charles, twin brother of Antti, was seen on a previous photo. The weekly telephone contacts were replaced by Skype contacts, thanks to Martin McDonough's help, so that the bond with Lucky was intensified until shortly before her passing. We continue thinking about Lucky with much love and admiration. Thank you for the attention.
For she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow.